Odette from Harry's Rainbow.
And you're going down the zigzag and then back up.
We've been asking people to climb up and down their flights of stairs in their houses. We've so far climbed 16,225 flights of stairs. Those stairs have either been in people's houses. We've had quite a lot of people tackling the Peace Pagoda stairs.
Keeping that tempo going, pushing on. You know why I'm pushing on? It's because I'm doing this for a charity, Harry's Rainbow. They're local to us and they need to raise funds because like every other charity, been badly hit by COVID.
We have conquered between everybody that took part in the challenge, the top five mountains in the world, plus the three peaks. There are children still needing our support, children and families still needing our support. We've changed all of our support programs to be able to ensure that children are still receiving bereavement support at the moment.
Two hours. I thought I was up in the ante.
What's the etiquette here? Can you have a break halfway? Just have like an hour break and do the other half an hour later.
Absolutely immense. We've had families doing relays. We've had mums and daughters doing relays. We've had relays between houses.